The surgical tech is the person in the room that is assisting the surgeon. They're part of the OR team, and that consists of the circulating nurse, the anesthesiologist, the surgeon, and the surgical tech. So they are the person responsible for maintaining the sterile field, keeping all the instruments sterile and safe for the patient to prevent infection. So they actually come up to the surgical field and they assist the surgeon that may be just passing the instruments. They may have to suction or sponge blood or different fluids, but they can do a wide variety of surgeries.
There's some great technology at the Riverside campus. It replicates what we're using in real time at our sites. That in turn is going to prepare our students the best possible way to have them step out into the field and hit the ground running.
So some of the very standard equipment, you know, the operating room table. So we just have a general surgical table where they can learn to position the patient. We have Mayo stands. Those are the stands that get pulled over the patient. We have video equipment to simulate doing laparoscopic type surgeries or knee scopes, shoulder scopes. So we just have a big range to cover a wide variety of specialties.
What I love best about the surgical tech program here is how hands-on it is. And I love the small class sizes because you're able to talk with your professor one-on-one. You're able to have all the instruments set up on your back table and learn really hands-on what you're using at any given time. And if you have a question, you actually get it answered right away, which is probably the best part about it. And I love how everything that we're learning is real-life situations. Everything that we're learning pertains exactly to what the jobs are.
You know, making these community relationships like with Fox Valley Tech is only going to improve our community, and partnerships moving forward create that portal for our students at Fox Valley Tech to the workplace. And that's what we're looking to establish with our relationship, not only with Ascension Mercy, but again with the sister hospitals throughout the Fox Valley. There's typically going to be open positions throughout our area. We're going to first look at Fox Valley Tech for the source of those employees.
And Fox Valley Tech really makes students be able to go to college without spending their whole entire life savings and taking out so many loans. And they have a lot of opportunities for scholarships too, which is awesome. I'm able to work while I'm going to school because of how local Fox Valley Tech is, and because I'm able to stay at home. So I'm able to drive back to school, and then I'm able to leave right to school to work.
You don't have to go to a four-year college. I come to the tech and I am excited to go to school again. Started doing something that I loved, and I have A's in all of my classes. It gives me the opportunity to be in the medical field without being full-on into nursing. I still get the medical aspect of being in the medical field, but not so much one-on-one patient interaction. I didn't know I was gonna love it until I started it, and here we are, and I love it.